Yes, greetings, my friends. Yes, love Amon, like Amon Junior. Yes, you know, and today I want to talk about, of course, the politics, of course. Yes, it's our responsibility, citizens. Participate in such issues, yeah, it's good, not bad, as long as you handle them the right way. Okay, yes, you know what, all you want is the best for our country. Actually, I had a discussion with my pastor Friday in Allen when I went for the service, because it's a Friday, of course. This way, Friday is the free day, Sunday is always busy. As I went and I asked the church, that church, Redeemed Christian Church, and then I requested them that we are having politics. I informed them that we are having politics on Thursday, and I requested them to also remember my country in their prayers, because sometimes no politics. Okay. Then afterwards, we had a chat with pastor. Then my pastor was, after the first service, we were outside chatting. Then pastor came to me. I was standing with my friend David Buchanan. He's an oppositionist, because yes, me and my name. Pastor told me about some little things he knew about Uganda. I said, I know your leader has stayed there for 30 years. What, yeah, but he should not know that he's the only one who can manage that country. Of course, there are other people. Yes, I told him, yes, Pastor, I'm listening. Yes, so I think that's all. So I told him, Pastor, I get your point. But I told him, but Pastor, this leader is not there by accident. Or was not there by force. Or is not leading that country on a military state. We are democratic. And we decide who to lead our country through democracy. We vote. Yes, I told him there is a law about the term limits. It was changed, of course. And people did that, of course. Not that it was done by force. No, people did that. Requesting him to lead our country. I told him, Pastor, people love this man. You may not agree, but people love this man. He said, no, sometimes there's need for change at least. You know, yeah, he's a Nigerian. I told him, Pastor, yes, Pastor, change, yes. He told me, yes, now you see, because now my friend David told him, Pastor, you see now, even the currency, you saw how the currency is. You see, the country is, you see the currency? That shows that we are not good, nothing's not going, moving on well. I told him, David, yes, but tell Pastor, be realistic, and tell Pastor that people love this man. First, tell him that. David could know it. He said, no. Of course, David, this friend of mine doesn't follow politics a lot. No, he does not. So I told him, Pastor, so this one will not give you the information. I told him, Pastor, trust me, people love this man. I'm not saying my country is all the best doing well, that it's in the best way, best state, but I told him that, Pastor, countries have various issues and various problems they encounter. Pastor, the issue of security is so important. Sometimes you may say, let me first put hold on maybe on road construction a bit, the percentage, but make sure that the country is safe. Because Pastor, I told him, Pastor, how many countries do you know that are good? Their currency is so good. They are even among the best 20 in the world. But people can't stay in them. They can't stay in their countries. They instead run to other countries. I told him, Pastor, that's what we don't need such things. He told me, no, but overstaying in power is the only problem. I told him, Pastor, he's not overstaying in power. Maybe using that. We're voting. Pastor told me they had a president, I don't remember his name, that he had even told them to stay there because he had even told them he's the final president, life president. I told him, Pastor, we've also had such leaders. We've also such leaders saying they are the final ones, but those ones we are not democratic. We are using force, no voting, no what. I told him, Pastor, this one, he wanted to push and liberated our country. So people are not forgetting what he did. All we know is, as long as we have peace, freedom, things are done. It's a step. It's like a step. When you rush into things, Pastor, and you forget maybe a crucial one, you may end up climbing that ladder, but then throwing it. It's good to climb that ladder, and the ladder stays there. See, the ladder is always and stays there. Not to climb and then you throw it. Sometimes you need to come and check on some issues. So that's all. That's the discussion I had with my pastor. Yes. You can check on the website, this pastor, www.rccg.org.ln. Yes, they have a website there. He's a good man. Of course, I know he's not so informed about my country. So he has his own reasons, like Pastor. Because for what he knows is about the 30 years. Yes. And also, they have a page on Facebook, a Redeemed Christian Church. Yes, you can find that page there on Facebook. Yes. Now, me, you can, my Facebook page, Bukundo Amon Junior, YouTube, Love Amon Junior, Twitter at Amon Junior, Instagram Amon Junior 1651987. I love you all. The page, Facebook page, is For Good and My Country, Grudge. That's why I post some issues, videos, a nation, some issues going on. So thank you. I love you all. Yes. Kunda Amon Junior. Yes. Kunda Amon Dagamon Junior. I love you. For God and my country. That's the chat I had with my pastor. It was so interesting. So I had to inform him. I didn't tell him about our members of parliament because they mean a lot in politics. I informed him, but we didn't have much time. But next time we tell him everything. At least he got some. Yes. I love you all. Bye. God bless you. Bless politics. Bless voting. Amen.